This is the COH2 Lewis structure. On the periodic table, carbon is in group 4. It has 4 valence electrons, oxygen group 6, 6 valence electrons, and then hydrogen group 1. But we have 2 of those, so multiply that by 2. 4 plus 6 plus 2, 12 valence electrons. Hydrogens always go on the outside, and then we'll put carbon in the middle. Carbon's the least electronegative, so that's a good place for it. We'll put the oxygen here, and then we have 2 hydrogens, like this. We'll put 2 electrons between atoms to form chemical bonds, so we've used 6. Hydrogen only needs 2 valence electrons, so its octet is full. So 2, 4, 6, and then around the oxygen, 8, 10, 12, to give that an octet. So we've used all 12 of the valence electrons. At this point, the hydrogens both have 2 valence electrons, so their outer shell is full. And the oxygen has 8, so it has an octet. But the carbon only has 6, so it does not have a full outer shell. What we can do is take 2 of these electrons here from the oxygen and share them with the carbon. So by creating that double bond, oxygen still has 8 valence electrons. But now carbon also has 8 valence electrons. So we've used all 12 valence electrons, and each of the atoms has a full outer shell. So this is the Lewis structure for COH2. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.